Thank you for ensuring the safety of the people.
Alright, why is this thing moving about? It wasn't doing that before, eh? Stop moving! Oh, they're using like Graphis software or something. Graphis library to space them out. Oh, I used to do this at my job. That's so cool. Not Graphis, but they're probably using something similar. Alright, so catch up. Stay three. We have three kind of suspects. Cassandra, Harrison, and Nina. They were all invited into Abraham Goldfell's group, The Thought. Oh no, wait, and Juliet too, the four of them. They were all former students of his. He invited some of them into his group, The Thought, which was kind of like a radical activist. It became a radical activist group. He left The Thought. He abhors violence, and I think we believe him. We're trying to figure out who's been doing the bombings. Nina is the most suspicious because she seemed to be the most violent out of all of them. Although Cassandra did kill a policeman with a brick, so... Nevertheless, Nina seems to be the most, has the highest tendency towards violent activism. Harrison and Nina have both been contacted by a mysterious hacker named the Initiate, who has tried to hack into their accounts. And in the meantime, he has tried to hack into Nina's computer, and we have access to that computer as well, so we're going to see now what's on her computer. So this is Nina's PC. Is that her son? Let's have a look at the trash first. Do we have a phone number for her? Whoa, sis. She wanted to take over the Freedom Plaza shift. Cleaning? What was she doing? Cleaning? From 4 to 8 p.m. So she actually wanted to be there when the bombing happened. CCTV Stelligan. Why would she Google that? What's that gonna get you? But anyway, she's been looking for CCTV footage for Stelligan. This is a dating profile. We saw this before. Wait, how do I... I don't know what her real address is because we've got two conflicting addresses. Private. Alright, what's this? Squad. She's an armory veteran? Oh, don't tell me she was in demolitions. Child centered. She's putting a child at risk. We've got Abraham's email address. That's useful. He was trying to assist her. I'm guessing she wasn't too receptive. Pretending to be pro-security measures, I don't think he really is. Okay, so she's a soldier. Was a battalion. She was a combat engineer. Ah. She'd know how to deal with bombs. He hasn't spoken up. Okay. She went AWOL, and they made a voluntary return. So this is the way we live. This is the nation, and this is Bonton. We're surrounded by Pages, Ustvakia, and Gentria. What else is here? Nothing. Alright. So what does the star mean? Why do they not tell us what this star even means? Oh, it means there's something I can pick up. This portrait. Fine, whatever. No, I've already got that. I'm not sure what the stars mean. Does it mean it's important? Going AWOL doesn't make her potentially dangerous. All right, are we just gonna pick an address? She might have given a fake address to the medical center, so maybe this is her real address. Can't sleep. PTSD, potentially. That's important, I guess. She's basically Rambo. She went off on her own, came back, now she's angry at the government that put her up to it. So it's been going on for 3 years. Her brother or something died, maybe? What is here? Why is this bookmarked? These are still showing. Something in the trash. So it's her profile. Singular. Alright, just put these in the database. Starting to look like she is not a terrorist, but she has mysterious connections to the terrorism incidents. Wait, she was in. First combat engineer battle, so she wasn't involved in Kerberos. But we can click each of these. Hang on. Go through all of these. Kerberos, she wasn't involved. Gentry and Flood Aid, she was involved. Stable, not involved. Drug inhibition, not involved. Border patrols, not involved. Peacekeeping. Involved. I didn't know these were clickable, that wasn't clear. Oh, it says. So she was dealing with mine clearance and flood infrastructure maintenance. Fine. What is the conflict here? Hang on. She's an injury in the left leg. Past 3 years. So 3 years ago would be 2014. What happened in 2014? Recognize any names there. 2013. I think this is going to be, this memorial is going to become relevant at some point. The minefield. Why is there a star here? Is there something we're missing? Oh, I didn't look at this file. Whoops. She has a long distance relationship. Oh no. He's gonna be dead, isn't he? Yep. So this is when she was in charge of a squad partakes in foreign mission, wounded in combat, possibly her boyfriend was killed while she was in charge. And that's why she went AWOL. It's gonna be mine clearance. I think that's where she got injured, but why is it? Okay, what year? I don't see why this is a conflict. She could have been involved in both. I'm just gonna guess that she was mine clearing. 2011. What happened in 2011? Desmond Schwartz. Oh, wait, let's find his profile. How do we find more information on him? Gonna have to just choose one of these ones. All right, I think she was mine clearing because that's probably where she hurt her leg. It's a complete guess. I don't see what else we can use here. But doesn't that mean we're kind of choosing the information to fit the crime? Which is, oh God, what have I become? She claims to have been in bed all week, but I don't think that's true. Uh-oh. She was at the Circle Mall. That is probably That's the truth. Turn the computer off. Oh no, the hacker's interfering. Oh no, they're gonna connect their stories. I don't know why that's bad. I don't really want them to connect their stories. Okay, I think she's not at Juliet's. No. Juliet is at work. Alright, so they're not going to say probably, but Oh. This is tense. It's funny how tense a bunch of text messages can be. Don't tell me she brought a bomb with her. Okay. Yeah, I believe that, because it seems Nina was the one who turned it into murder. Why did she fire at the police officers? We can't actually talk with them. They've used the photo we chose. Oh God, what are they gonna say? Yeah, they might be. I know he went to the university. Let's go back to the university page. You think we're spying on you and you go and put the alias on the in your phone call? Genius. See. Peter Faulkner, Secretary of Defense, is the one who created the Pajus peacekeeping mission on which Nina was injured. Is that important? I don't know. So yeah, he's one of the alumni, we know that. Picture of his hand in case we need to identify him from a hand. Forces, why is this? And Harrison is a bit of a... Unknown person. Well, I think I know who that is. Except he uses better grammar, so it might not be that person. seems we can under this new bill. But we do need indication. But are we just cherry picking the right stuff? Are we the baddies? We have a IID, PCUID number. Oh, we caused that glitch. We caused the glitch that freaked out Nina and caused her to run to her death. We killed Nina. whoops. Initia. Why would a hacker, anti-government hacker, be putting all this data online? Yeah, he's not like 90 years old, 95 years old. He's putting fake data, so can we strike that from the record? No. He's giving information on the activist group members to somebody. Doesn't put anything in the recycle bin. He clears his history. Smart guy. He went fishing with Abraham. He's married. Was married. 1993. May still be married. Interesting. So she's connected to Thought, which is enough for them to hold her. Why is his bank account on the email? Too few crimes. Bad news for criminal lawyers. You've got a pseudonym. Let's check his bank account. Huh, what is this recurring donation, eh? Can we check her account to see if she received it? So this is his fishing club. Alright, I believe this comment. But we have a field for it, relationship. So you're kind of expecting me to fill that. Sexual. Because what? I don't know. It's just boy talk. Right. He has pancreatic cancer. Life expectancy is 6 to 12 months. When was this report made? I like the music changes when you read, just when you read the right bit. He's gonna go out with a bang. Interesting. He knows! He knows! Pack up, everybody. We're out of here. It's tough in the beginning. I am a people. I am a people outside the nation. So we don't know what they said there. But they're declaring war on the government, and Harrison is also aware of Orwell. Editor-in-chief. He's been fired. That's gonna set him off. Ooh, is he donating to Children of Pages? Oh, did he set up a fake foundation for, and the money's actually going to Nina? He's going to be aware as well. We didn't publish the article. That's today. Wow. This is not healthy. People are going to start killing each other. Yikes. He's keeping Juliet out of it, okay. Either that or he's just being smart and he's gonna talk to her in person about it later. They think we can't tap the phones? Think again. Man, so by association. Just this is all well. Leave thought. Walk away from thought. Seems like Nina really was the problem here. Which one do we take here? As far as I can tell, only Nina actually had the violent intentions. Juliet seems clean. Harrison seems like a bit of a dick, but he's... Yeah, I think they're right. I think it's really just Nina. Why is Juliet? Okay, we've got her computer. I'll try turn it off and on again. Thing to say. Here it comes. Here comes the twist. Interesting. So you come from Germany. Demiurge. So he's missing from Germany. Conflicts. Technically, it doesn't conflict with him being gay. You can have a wife and daughter and still be gay. So, Orwell, get your shit together. Keep going down the rabbit hole. Okay, it was him. We need to find him. I mean, attacking is grounds for arrest, right? Thought web server, handle with care. What's that? Calm down, Symes. Somebody's using his account. Do we think he's really dead? Yeah, I think he's really dead. It would be too elaborate to pull that off with the medical history and everything. Somebody's using his account to influence the bombings. Wait, what's going on? That's Stimes? It is Stimes. Symes. He wanted me to upload this data to Orwell. He asked me to do it. I should have put his address up first before he left for his home. He's walking into a do now. Alright, just give him that picture if that's what we're... Don't see any more. Why is this blinking? Should I log off? One sec. So she's like the secretary of the whole thing, right? She works in the government. God, I'm getting conflicted. Conflicted. Are we the baddies? Okay, so headlines. Uh-oh. Well supported. Who supports stuff like this? Okay, we got an up-to-date photo. So this guy is trying to set up a conference call. They'll know it's not him. Twenty data chunks. Should have gathered before I read that. From Marker to Harrison. Not important. Important. We can access the computer that he used. Mr. Hancock is good at this game. Former employee of Cyber Cafe Chase now. Do we think that's important? That's important. Got his phone. He searched Benjamin Costigan. Not important. Of course he would. There's already a public outcry. You're not protecting yourselves. The public doesn't care about you in the slightest. Let them talk while I have a look around. Okay, his phone's gone. Is that important enough? Why are they? UIDs listed here. Why would you put those on the site? It's just so random. Okay. Do we want to add that? Former admin? No. No, we don't care. Okay, we'll add this one. His phone is gone. Well, what can we do about that? Nothing. Okay, we're on his phone. So he's not gonna go to a place he's been in the last 24 hours. So all of these are places he's not going.
Whoa!
Harrison sent this. Wait, so he is... Work phone, we don't have a mobile. We don't need a number. She was in the Roseland Technologies. Hang on. So all we know is she's not going to be in the Roseland Tech. Okay. Yeah, we know that.
It's not come for Aaron, it's Harrison at this point. This should be on his profile. That's a bit awkward, putting it on the wrong profile, okay. Right, we've got her phone. We've got locations she's been. Gunther Arons. We know his, we've been into his house, haven't we? And he wasn't in. And we don't need Cassandra's number. Don't see if that, that doesn't seem to be important, does it? Wait, he worked at Roson Tech too? He gets around, doesn't he?
Well, that did open up a new document, but... What's Demiurge? My boss is not gonna like this, but I feel like Demiurge is worth flagging up. Did she just threaten me? I don't have to work for you, lady. You can't even touch me, I'm outside the nation. Oh, but you find it interesting, dude, the data that I gave you. Alright, so he created Orwell. Wait, why do I have a profile? Disobedient. spice offline. That device online. Business partner. He was a partner with Catherine Delacroix. How do we get this online? Where would this device be? What was it he said? Wait, why did I click? Okay. Interesting. So what can we do with this information? All right, well, this seems to be relevant anyway. It's not important. Oh, I've not checked this folder before. Is that important? Her address and her alias? Health insurance covering family members. Why? Does he expect them to die? Should I upload this? I don't know if it's that important. But Catherine mentioned it. He's not gonna go to any of these places, so they're not important. Should I? Alright, let's get Jules's email address into the system. How do I do that again? Jules. So, where was I? No, it was in the desktop. No! That's not a desktop. Why does the phone have a desktop? Oh, I see. Yeah, it has a desktop. I don't think we've seen our emails before. Nothing. I don't know. Alias? Picked up something. Important. All right, I don't know what to upload. But ideally, we would get this device online. Should I upload that? Is that important information? That he's lost his phone? Okay. That opened nothing. Not important. Not much I can do about him. The weekend. What day is it today? It's Monday. Is that important information? I've only got 4 chunks left. I don't know. So she's not going to be in the office. Yeah, we know it's Harrison. We just caught him impersonating. Do we want to point out that he's the former admin? That might unlock something. Nothing. These are not possible hideouts. She's not going to be at any of these. These are all places she's not going to be. Alright, this is, might be important. I don't know. Possible hideout. No, these are places he won't be. Nothing more. All right, so the choices are, no, not going to be the picture. There's a star here. What's the star? She... Alright, whatever, just take this one. I can't think anymore. I didn't mention any locations. He doesn't know that Harrison is posing as him. I didn't have any evidence it was her. Whoa, slow down. Can I scroll down? Yeah, that sounds stupid. I'm not doing that. I don't understand. Man down, man down. Oh, yeah, but then I'll go to jail. That's a stupid plan, from my perspective. Thank you.
Right.
Give me a moment. Forgot to have my microphone on. Alright, so... Ah, so he was pushing for the investigator to be outside the nation. Whoa, 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 what? These investigators somehow managed to convince the advisor that every single person in the test was suspicious. They turned all of them into target persons by bending the truth to his liking. He spied on all the documents. Persons. She didn't, did she? Got a message from his son. How do we use this? Goodness. Alright, so he's an intern. His name's Themba Van Biljon. He's now an intern at the tech company. Whoa, 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 whoa. Start from the top. Alright, we'll sit on that information for now. So he's from Cape Town. Ah, so he was the guy who visited him in the cafe. All his stuff. Catherine's computer's offline. Just add that to the database, why not? He's arrested. Ignores Cassandra Watergate might have protected Juliet. I didn't have proof. Where was the proof? Let's update this all. Oh, that was the self-incrimination. I didn't even know what I was doing when I was uploading that stuff. Juliet went free. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to get Catherine. She's... Oh, can I go back? I didn't understand what I was doing there. What's going on here? What's happened to the music? Not the ending I was targeting, but whatever. Well, I kind of wanted to prosecute Juliet because, I mean, she did kill people, regardless of what she, whether she thought she was doing the right thing. So she deserved to be behind bars. But nevertheless, I guess we succeeded in shutting down Orwell. Well, that was a very interesting game. I wanted to go after Catherine, really, but then... I guess... Juliet had a point that wouldn't have stopped Orwell. Perhaps this was the best move. Made with unity. Used with the permission of the estate. Titles used with the permission of the estate of late Sonia Branwell Orwell. Is she like George Orwell's wife? Very interesting game. May have a DLC, Ignorance is Strength. I may well try to play it sometime. That is it. I am keen to carry on with this game, but I don't have that game, so... in the future. What happens if I log in now? Can I carry on? Am I now on the run? Oh, it's the ending. Okay. Okay, skip. Oh, is this the German song? We exit this. Oh, devs, please don't make unskippable cutscenes. They're just annoying. Can you let me exit the game, please? Okay. All right, let's go. That's the end. I'll probably upload this to YouTube anyway, but I imagine it's incredibly boring to watch. So I was on the fence about that. I think I will, just for the sake of posterity, if I ever want to look back at this myself. But it's not going to be an entertaining video.